Okay. I am about to arrive to the crowded side. People are camping on the beach. You can see behind there, they started a fire. There. Yep. Look. Look at people. Yeah. See. Pulling the rope. It's getting dark and it's about to rain, so it's time for me to go home. So this is the crowded part of the beach. But I must say it is not that much crowded compared to the other days when they organize something called Summer Beach. So this is the rainwater. This is the where the rainwater joins the ocean. So when it rains, the water goes straight to the ocean, coming from this side. You can see. Well, end of. Children eating. A little dark here. There's again another group sitting on a mat and eating. So this behind is people parking their cars. still wearing this t-shirt of the Ocean Heroes, Gambia Ocean Heroes. Hero. Now it's dark. So you can see here, people have come. They are partying, picnicking with their friends and family. But you can see the amount of trash that they left here on the beach. You can see all the plastic waste that has been left here. It's amazing. There's gonna be people on the beach for the whole night.
Thank you. Thank you.